missed two right up on that grass edge. They got position to hit them here. They are hungry right there. First frog fish of the day. And there's number dose. Something nipped it. Might have been a gar. The way the gar hit up here. Hit it twice. He's not big. Not even be a big deal. Reel's making some bad noises. Giving themselves away. They hit it twice there. The trick with that is I'll get them with this frog. I'll throw that other frog in. It's softer. getting bit.
Oh, we got it.
Give him a good second. It's not the monster I'm after, but fun fish. Pound and a half. 15, 16 incher. Pretty sure there was two up there. Apparently they don't mind it when their buddy gets flown out of a hole by a sky hook. Release. Didn't set the hook very hard on him. Didn't think he was all that big either. That might be a good one. Oh yeah. That's pretty good. Assessment. ¼. Best one of the day so far. Came out like a dang torpedo. Now my frog sinks. Broke my frog. Oh, that was a good one. Oh my goodness. Oh yeah, it'll do. No monster. I don't think that was the second, the bigger blow up there. Drug a fish through his territory. Oh man, I really need to be on my way out of here right now. This always happens. I don't have a headlamp.